have to sneeze.
All right.
All right.
You ready?
You ready?
We'll play now.
You sure?
All right. At the first drum.
You got
this. Okay, I got this.
Give me a second, I need to tell you a story of a brave man named Ernest who attempted to cross the Antarctica. In 1914, he assembled 27 men and sailed the Endurance away from their home in England. He didn't think the ice would take the boat. Must have been those sharp edges. So they ended up having to float 5 months with no rescue and saw no other landmass. So to pass the time, they played something like ice hockey and ate their dogs too. Years on ice, but they ended up living and surviving frostbite. Higher than a bee.